Just outside of Birmingham, Alabama, the Southeastern Conference is holding its baseball tournament this weekend. No fewer than a half dozen of those schools are making final arguments for the NCAA Baseball Postseason Tournament Committee. And then drive a few hours south in Alabama to Troy University, where teams like UT Arlington, Georgia State, and South Alabama are hoping to escape with what this year may prove to be this conference's only postseason bid. South Alabama is the top seed in this tournament and has played like it thus far. They crushed Georgia State 14-4 in a winner's bracket game Thursday night. They have Friday off. The championship game is set for Sunday afternoon at 1.
But we don't take anything for granted at all. We have some very good teams in our bracket. No, we just played one of them, and we played one of them yesterday. So our guys, we are day-to-day, and we have been day-to-day. We've been game-to-game and pitch-to-pitch, and I hate to be cliche-ish and give you baseball speak, but we've been that way all year long because we've had to be that way. As soon as we look ahead, it doesn't work out for us, and our kids know that. They really know that. It's not something I've got to tell them. They really know that. In this game, there's so many different variables that can turn on you in a heartbeat. They understand there's two type of people in this game. There's the humbled, and there's those that are about to become humbled. And that is a fact, and our guys know that. And they'll go out there and they'll play hard. They'll get their off day tomorrow. We might hit in the cages, and we'll take Saturday. We'll be looking at Saturday and like it's the last game of the year, and that's how they'll play it. Win or lose, that's how we'll address it as coaches, and that's how our guys have been, and they've been super responsible, and I trust the effort, and I know that they understand how important each day is to never look ahead.
Five Sun Belt Conference teams have 30 or more wins, but none of them have spent any significant time in the baseball polls, meaning winning Sunday's 1 p.m. championship game is the only sure bet for a Sun Belt team to earn a postseason baseball berth. In Troy, Alabama, at the Sun Belt Conference Baseball Tournament, I'm Brent Weber with your scorecard scribblings.